Hello, Bad Fam. Z-Bex here, aka Nylea. And today I'm here with
Rockstar,
my husband. And we are at Addicted Behaviors in Eugene, Oregon, with another Theros Beyond Death pre-release pack opening, Two-Headed Giant style. Thanks for tuning in to Fabulous MTG. Make sure to give us a like for this video and subscribe. Okay, let's see what's in here. And also, if you followed me on Instagram for a while, I used to do pack openings on my live there. Nylea's intervention! Check it out! Okay, this is tying into what I was just saying. So I have this thing, and you can go back through my Instagram history and see that when you cosplay like the card, you open the card. And if you've been watching my past two uploads from my previous packs, I haven't been opening the cards that I want. So I am cosplaying as casual Nylea today. You know, I had to shrink myself to mortal size to be
here.
So will I get Nylea today? I've got better odds because I'm following my rule.
May the gods be with you.
Oh, thank you. Cosplay the card, open the card. Well, Kruperos' intervention. So we've got godly interventions indeed.
Maybe you should have one.
We'll just keep opening it and see what happens. Okay. Pack number one for both of us.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, I got a foil for my green.
That is beautiful. Oh, hey, guess what? I got a foil island. Talk about the foil lands and such. And my rare is Phoenix of Ash. Pretty great. Ooh, yeah, escaping and splashing red and stuff. All right, pack number two. While we're cracking this pack, you should check out our sponsor, ccgobsession.com, where you can get thousands of card singles from Magic the Gathering, even Star Wars and other TCG products. Check it out. And never back down. Okay, pack two.
Temple.
Well, I got a second Kruperos' intervention. So, yeah, we're either going to be creating a lot of X1 elemental creature tokens, or we're going to be dealing twice X damage to creatures or planeswalkers. So, all right. Well, our mana base is set. Let's put it into action.
That's right. You can now play with me. Alright.
Pack number three.
It's like 25 right now. Okay. I already have one.
Ooh, I got Thrix the Sudden Storm. 4/5 flash flying. Spells with CMC 5 or greater cost. One less to cast and can't be countered.
Mantle of the Wolf.
Enchant creature gets +4/+4, and when it's put into the graveyard, create a 2/2 wolf. Sick! Oh! Hey, I didn't even go here yet. I got a foil showcase card, which I still think should be called Showcase Constellations. Anak, Hardened in the Forge. Yeah, so my red pool is really strong, channeling your red jacket, and I guess maybe you'll open the Nylea, I'll open Clothis maybe. No, I wouldn't mind that. Ooh, Nessian Hornbeetle, this card is just fun. And Artrice, Oracle of the Half-Truth, 3/2 menace, when he enters, do piles, and one in hand, one in graveyard stuff.
Boss's intervention.
Okay, we are
intervening.
We're intervening. Yeah, there is. Okay, pack number five. We've got a cheers on our last pack.
Yeah, we did.
Okay. Yeah, we didn't cheers at all. Oh! I got it! I got Kruperos. So, all right, your turn to open Nylea, please. Oh, twinning.
I see what we can do. Let's see.
Helios!
Oh! Woo! Well, we got the dots. Alright, and we still have one more pack to cheers on, so.
Yeah, and.
Also, you can support me by heading over to patreon.com/zbex, where I let you vote on specific things that I'm going to be using for content, as well as exclusive behind the scenes photos for my cosplay stuff. Alright, cheers!
Cheers!
I got Treacherous Blessing. When it enters in the battlefield, draw 3. When you cast a spell, lose 1. And when it becomes a target of the spell or ability, sacrifice it. So it's a black cantrip, basically.
Okay, let's see.
What'd you get?
Yeah, I guess
Nyx Lotus!
Okay, that's an awesome card.
And a foil altar of the Pantheon.
I don't know if we'll use it in this format. Probably play the altar over the Nyx Lotus.
This card
is
pretty good with the intervention.
Oh! That's true, actually. Maybe we will be playing the Nyx Lotus. Well, we're going to build our decks, and then after, I'll come back and show you what type of 2 decks we've constructed out of our pools. My two-headed giant deck is white, green, splash, blue. So I've got a lot of guys to help me dig for some mana colors. I am playing Heliod as well as Utropia. And then I've got quite a few enchantments to be triggering all of my constellation, as well as 17 mana. And then we've got Brock over here is going heavy with the black bread. So after round 1, we didn't like our decks, but we went to time, so we didn't have time to switch it. We have 2 more rounds left, and I am going black-white. This was the other deck that I was kind of debating on, but we decided to try it out one way first. But now I'm going really heavy on the aggro side. I do have Gary in play and Heliod. The black, I have lots of enchantments, ways to get them back. They're good removal. And then, of course, the removal that Brock had in his deck previously is now in mine. So I have 10 swamps and 6 plains. All right, until next time, be fabulous.